Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothmar, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Is he still there?
I do not know. Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this of the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Krasly. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it?
Atreus, follow me.
Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Jotun. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work.
Bramble.
Can't burn it, can't cut it.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Yonar only. And another wrote, and also dwarf. Should we add to it?
No.
We'll need something to get through this one. Torches. The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay. Someone hide a library.
Mining cart.
That could be useful, yeah?
Yeah. Ugh!